Why do you want to talk so much about the girls that I've slept with?
I'm just interested to know if each time you have sex with someone it's meaningful to you or that...
No. Not every time.
I saw one once.
Are you a fur?
You know, you're not allowed to talk about this sort of stuff.
Why?
Because you're not allowed to. You get in trouble.
What, from government?
Yeah.
That doesn't hurt you at all?
No. Well, I grew up with people saying I'm dyslexic and I'm stupid and I'm thick, so why should it bother me now?